Third and final round. He's definitely going to want to start this round off fast. Powerful kick to the midsection. That buckled him. He's trying to stay up. He is in big, big trouble.
The big kick to the body dropped him, and that led to the TKO.